When it comes to marriage, Miley Cyrus pretty agrees with Cody Simpson. Miley doesn't know what the future holds, but she's definitely open-minded to the idea of marriage again at some point, a source said. Instead of rushing towards an engagement, the 27-year-old single will cross the bridge when she gets to it. And at this point, she simply enjoys things as they are with Cody, insider explained. It's clear that Miley isn't upset about Cody wanting to hold off on getting married. In fact, that's what she likes about the 23-year-old Aussie singer. One of the things she appreciates about her relationship with Cody is that they are on the same page and want the same things. He doesn't put any pressure on her and they take things one day at a time. They are so comfortable with each other and just live in the moment. Cody and Miley cannot stay away since the start of their relationship in October 2019, even they are now social distancing together. Moreover, Cody made it clear that he is not ready for that one big step anytime soon. I believe in marriage but haven't thought too much about that. I'm far too young to consider it, to be honest, he revealed during an interview with a magazine. He added, I just continue to surround myself with positive women who inspire me and teach me new things every day. It's obvious the reason behind why Miley is not hearing wedding bells just yet is simple. Her divorce with Liam Hemsworth in August 2019, that is not even a year since she ended her marriage.